The driver who slammed into the back of a car, killing a little girl in Commerce City, took a plea deal this week. 10-year-old Grace Baca was in the car with her mom when a man named Jake Gergen hit them in October 2022. Grace was in a coma for more than a month before she passed away. Gergen pleaded guilty Wednesday to careless driving, resulting in death. As part of the plea, a second charge was dropped. The judge sentenced him to 45 days in jail and 2 years probation.